Hello friends, welcome to our channel Renu Diaries. Today I am going to show you how to make tasty and delicious mutton keema pulao with simple steps. You will definitely love this recipe. Okay, let's get started. First of all, place a wok on the stove. Now add little bit of ghee and then oil. If you like, you can use ghee itself instead of oil. Now add 1 teaspoon shajira, 4 cloves, 3 cardamom, 2 star anise, 2 kapok bird, 1 small cinnamon stick, 2 bay leaves. Fry these spices thoroughly. Once the spices are fried well, add thinly sliced onions. Add little bit of salt and saute them till they get slight coloring. Now add sliced chilies. Mix them well and add ginger garlic paste. Fry it well until the raw smell is gone. Now add 1 teaspoon turmeric powder, 1 tablespoon chili powder, 1 teaspoon jeera powder, 1 teaspoon coriander powder, 1.5 tablespoon biryani masala, and some salt. Now set the heat to low flame and fry them well. Add 500 grams of mutton keema to this and mix it well with masalas. Now cook it on medium flame until the oil gets separated. Once the oil gets separated, add 1 cup of water to this. On medium flame, with lid on, cook it for 10 minutes while mixing it in between. After meat gets tender, add 1/4 cup of curd and mix it well. If you want the pulao to be spicy, you can skip this step. Now add 1 cup of medium sized diced tomatoes and mix them well. With lid on, cook them for couple of minutes. Once the tomatoes soften, mix them well. Now add 2 cups of basmati rice which was soaked in water for about 30 minutes and mix it gently to avoid breaking the rice into pieces. To this, add chopped coriander and mint leaf. Now add water. For 2 cups of basmati rice, add 3.5 cups of water. Add salt to taste. On medium to high flame, with lid on, cook until the water boils. Now reduce the heat to medium flame and cook for 10 to 15 minutes until the rice gets cooked. Once the rice is cooked, reduce the heat to low flame and cook it for 5 minutes. Now turn off the heat and leave it for 15 minutes. That's it friends, yummy and tasty keema pulao is ready. It came out really well. Look at the color and texture, even though we didn't add any artificial colors. Let's serve this with raita. Little kids will also love this pulao. If you like this video, please like, share and comment. Also, please subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to click on bell icon. Thanks for watching.